Good morning, guys. I just woke up. I've actually had my bath, waiting for breakfast. Yesterday was so much fun. I'm so tired. I mean, I was so tired yesterday, but I'm feeling better today. I just want to eat and get ready for the day. I don't know if I mentioned that I'm on this tour with Social Prefectors. Yeah, this is her IG handle. And this is the bag you get on the tour. Let's open it. I've already opened it, but you know, let's just open it for you. You have the Social Prefect t-shirt. Yeah, it comes in this bag too, this Kente backpack. I have Omolade's Easter in Ghana. It's a book. It's a book. Then shrimp crackers, so yummy. Popcorn, Mentos, juicy fruits gum. Okay, and these Maryland cookies are already almost finished. And what they call it, pins, lapel pins, yeah. And the bag. I also got Skechers shoes. Yeah, everyone on the trip gets Skechers shoes. My fever, just pour me water, pour me holy water. Okay, ready for day two. Things you probably get.
It's Arts and Craft Center.
Kidney.
Yeah.
Hi guys. Yeah. So it's day two, so and I'm with Lajay's vlog. And so today we're currently at the Arts and Crafts Market, and then from there we're going to Lambadi. So we're taking some fun drumming classes now.
Okay, tour guide.
We're drumming with some Rastafarians.
Okay.
Currently at the Independence Square. Here it is.
Views from the top of the Independence. What they call this thing? Black what?
Black Square.
Black Square. Black Star Square. Yay! See you, Makade. Lambadi Beach. Yeah.